depend. They always have two sides of the story. It's the same like life. They have the good, they have the bad. It depends the way you use it. For me, internet is a good thing because that gives me the opportunity to broaden my knowledge, not even with researches, but also to meet other people who got the same passion on same purpose. It can be dangerous if it's not controlled, because some people use the wrong key to attract the most vulnerable people.